Exciting times. The cup window is opening soon, so all the teams will be looking to move up to qualify.
Yeah, everybody will be trying to get to a point where they'll be confident and playing well, entering that cup window, starting now.
Suarez. Well, he's standing there in an offside position. The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
The Hossack. Broken up, but no booking from the referee, just a free kick. Suarez. It's sacked. Gomez. Messi really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do. Walcott got across it, and the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Silva. This could be it. Oh, it goes across. Good challenge between the two of them there. Now Messi. Suarez. Can he do it? Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. He's hung on to the ball. They were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's...
easy decision, free kick. Oh, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Hossack. Keeps it going well. Messi. That's another turnover here. Love the tackle. It's gone for a throw. He could have been a bit luckier there. Aramillo. So we'll restart with a throw in. It's Messi. Oh, lost possession here. That's a straight... it's a useful position, this, for the free kick. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Wall. They've sneaked forward again. Player is going to pay a price for trying to get too close to the ball.
Yeah, he tried to get away with it, but he hasn't. Messi!
And it's a penalty.
A penalty. I think it was clear cut. And the fact that the referee's not knocked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty, I feel, is punishment enough.
And he scores from the spot.
Had his eye on the keeper all the time, but in the end, down the middle.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Here's a chance to attack. That will help ease the pressure. Suarez. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
Cleared the ball.
Counter-attack could be on here. Lewandowski! Pretty shot. They're still one down, but it shouldn't be the case.
No, really, the keeper was exposed, and he was helped an awful lot by the lad who's missed that shot.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by...
opportunity now! Lewandowski!
The only time is now. What is the referee going to do here? Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
He's got room to hit this. He's kept it out. That's a corner. Well, he's cleared the danger.
it's half-time at 1-0. Here at the Emirates Stadium, the second half starts. Teixeira, able to make a good interception. Jaramillo. A chance. Yes. An equaliser.
The way he stroked that into the top left-hand corner. One of the best goals he scored this year, I'm sure.
So, away we go at 1-1. The referee saying that is a foul. It is a free kick. Attack now. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Good place to win the
cut off. Great goal here, and it puts them into the lead.
Well, look at that for a goal. First time finish takes a lot of technique.
Off we go again, 2-1. Hossack. Suarez. Not a good challenge by the defender. Here's the cross. The own goal, yeah, that's what it is.
A shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
Another angle on it here. Well, that own goal has put them behind. Well, that'll be a throw. Suarez. Grimsby in possession here. Here's Walcott. Good work by the goalkeeper. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Strong, powerful clearance. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Under challenge, that's good control. Here's Sang. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Challenge, good tackle, will be a corner though.
pass, it wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. Suarez. Cossack. Well, that is beautiful. Here's the shot. It's a goal!
Ah, the keeper's clawing away to his left, but he's hit it really hard, the goal scorer there, first time.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Here's Rooney. Yoda comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Cleared the ball. It's gone out for a throw. It's Messi. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Now Rooney, decent block.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
And that's gone out for a throw-in. And now Messi. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. Here's Walcott. It has been a case of the die being cast pretty early in this football match, and we've known who's going to win for a long time now. It has been very one-sided. It goes out wide again. Nice move to get away from the defender. Teixeira. Well, that doesn't look good at all, does it? I don't know whether he'll be able to continue. A muscle tear, maybe. And that is the final whistle. 4-1, it's finished. Quite a decent team, but wouldn't have really known that. Just seen them postcard of their form today would have been quite a negative description, wouldn't it?
No, I think so. If you're judging them on today, I mean, I would expect them to finish mid-table, but this wasn't one of the better days.